for Frederick Larson is now Luke Stork is able to take the puck away, and he is cross-checked there. Now Zach Evancho wants to go a couple rounds as Evancho gets a quick leftage. He's tied up a little bit, and tossing him to the ice there was Brandon Kearney. Kearney at 6 foot, 185 pounds, has a lot of size on the 5'8", 50 Zach Evancho, but Evancho taking exception to that cross check that Kearney was able to victimize Luke Stork with. There was no whistle for the penalty. We wondered now if it could swing things the other way with an instigator call against Evancho. Right now, that's what Tyler Spezia is trying to discuss with referee Lucas Martin.
26.5 seconds left here in the second, but I guess it just remains to be seen if there's going to be a Chicago power play coming out of this or not.
19:34, the time of that penalty. And you like to see players sticking up for their teammates.